Hello, this is Andrew Gullidge. I'm going to show you how to play Take Me Out to the Ball Game on the ukulele. The chords you need are C major, which is done by holding down the 3rd fret on the last string, 0003, G7, which is done by holding down the 2nd fret of the 2nd string with the middle finger, is how I do that. And then with the index finger, the 1st fret of the 3rd string, and then with the ring finger, the 2nd fret of the last string. So it's 0, 2, 1, 2. G7. A7, which is easy. You just hold down the 1st fret of the 2nd string and that's it. 0, 1, 0, 0. D major. With the middle finger, I bar the 2nd fret of the first two strings. And then with the index finger, I hold down the 1st fret of the 3rd string and then the last string is open. So it's 2, 2, 1, 0. D minor. D major, you bar the 2nd fret of all the strings. And then with your pinky finger, you hold down the 5th fret of the last string, so it's 2, 2, 2, 5. D major. And where are we here? Let's see. C7, you just hold down the 1st fret of the last string, and that's it. 0, 0, 0, 1. F major, you hold down the 2nd fret of the 1st string, open. 1st fret of the 3rd string, open. 2, 0, 1, 0. F major. And D7, the same as a D major, you bar the 2nd fret of all the strings, except with your middle finger, you just hold down the 3rd fret of the last string. So it's 2, 2, 2, 3, D7. As an intro, I like to do the 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out of the old ball game. So you go F, D7. Oh, strum pattern. I do kind of a boom chick. Pick, strum, strum, 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 pick, strum, strum. It doesn't, the pick doesn't matter whole lot which string you pick. I usually alternate between the 3rd and 2nd string. So it's like 3rd strum, strum, 2nd strum, strum, 3rd strum, strum, 2nd strum, strum. So the beginning, the intro, I do this. A7, D7, G7, C, G7. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. And then if you're going to go through it again, you do a little G7 transition. Game, G7, and then back to C. Take me out. So you do that. If you do want to slow down the ending, you can do this as well. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old. Just hang on it. Ball, hang on it. Game. And I hope you enjoyed it. Please check out the sheet music in the description. Click the subscribe button. And let me know if there's any other songs you'd like me to do. Thank you.